Alright, what the fuck? I don't know why. Every single time that, like, I check things, I just... No, I'm trying... Yeah, every single time I go into the settings for the LGP, it reset. I don't know why it resets the size like that. But anyway, the reason why I reset the size like that and why I had to go into settings... So, I ended up going back and I played... Like I said, I played at, it was about 7 p.m. I played again. And it was the same thing. Like, there were two lobbies that had good connections. One of them was just, like, a random-ass, like, collection of every single connection in the world. There was a zero bar, there were 2-1 bars, I was a 2-bar, and there was 1 3-bar person. So I bailed on that lobby. And there was another one that I did stick around in that had 5 people in it. 3 of the other people were good connections, and then the 1 other person was a bad connection, so, you know, that's worth sticking around. And unfortunately, the person with the bad connection was winning the most, so we had to play them. But then, so I did actually record that, and I planned on just, you know, see what could I do with dubbing over this? What could I do with recording later audio? Turns out, I cannot find any reason, any rhyme or reason for why it did this. I have not the slightest clue what caused it, why it does it. There's nothing in settings that I could find that would allow me to turn this off. Apparently, while I am recording anything on Open Broadcaster software, let me actually just go to this right now. When I am recording anything at all, just anything, if there's something going on, if, like, there's any audio whatsoever happening on my computer, it records that audio. I had no idea it did this. So I was just sitting there playing, and I had my, hopefully this will work. If it doesn't work, I'm gonna look like a damn fool, and I will not understand anything in this world. But yeah, so I had my iTunes running, and I was just listening to music while playing. And I think I'm going to try and do that, actually, like, sometime when I'm actually recording matches, when I actually have a workable iPod, since now I can't actually do that with iTunes. And even if I could do it with iTunes, I would still have to wear headphones anyway, otherwise a microphone would pick it up, even if the computer didn't pick it up. But so, I don't know, man, there's just something about listening to music that helps me focus more, and so, like, I played a lot better. I still dropped some stuff, but in general, I played smarter and more intelligent. It was really just me dropping things that caused me to lose rather than, like, me being just stupid. So I should try that, but let me just see if this works. So right now, audio should start. I'm gonna just let that play for, like, the 7 seconds. So, I hope that played. If it didn't, then I have no fucking clue what's going on. But yeah, that makes no damn sense to me. Why it should be picking up audio that's playing out of my computer. But it does, and so that video is useless because it's got, obviously, I will get copyrighted to hell. Because that song is a song called, if you want to hear more of it, it's called Tsurugi no Mai by Nujabes. It's just Tsurugi. And then no, and my spelled like the King of Fighters character, M-A-I. It's by Nujabes, love that song, but I'm pretty sure that one won't, I don't know if it will, but I don't think that one will catch me for a copyright. Whereas, like, the other ones I was playing, like, Wu-Tang Clan, I'll have to look it up. Nice combo. Unstoppable by EFT? No, unbelievable. Yo, unbelievable. Oh! That song? Fucking love that song. They had, I don't know if it's still going on, but on iTunes they had a sale for a bunch of songs at 69 cents. I think that one was one of them. It's a fucking awesome song. It's not gonna work too far away. I need to confirm that better. Why did that come out? Ugh. Oops. Did not mean for 6B to come out there. Hey, yeah, just eat all of this. He's gotta wait for curse to go away. Curse is gone. You motherfucker. Not mean for that to go. No! Damn it, alright, just let it rock. Like, there's. Because the dude spams the screen with so much shit, it's basically impossible for the combo to end up getting reset at any point in time. Unless, of course, that kind of shit happens. Oh my god, okay. What am I doing? That's not gonna kill him. Look how much curse I still have, too. Recurse, excellent. Of course he threw out a normal, like, half a goddamn second. It's just, once he has curse, it's just... Just rest in peace, bro. The fuck? He's never done that before. The hell is this? This motherfucker's trolling me right now, and I don't like it. Wow, that has a long untech time. Shit! I don't know why I try to do the double weak point combos. Like, I can barely do that instant air dash combo in the first place. Why do I try to add a double weak point in there? Whoa! Shit, I fucked up. I fucked up. I shouldn't have fucking blocked. I fucked up. Nope, today is not an online day. God damn it. I have to tech there. Like, if I didn't tech, I would have gotten reset. The hell did I get hit by? Apparently that thing that comes up from the bottom is a low. Who fucking knew? I didn't. Dude is just miserable to fight. Because you basically, like, you need to keep momentum 100% of the time. Because the moment he has you cursed, you cannot block. Like, it's better to get hit than block. Because you will be stuck in block stun the entire time. And bugs come out so late after curse is over, he can still have you in block stun and then recurse you. It absolutely sucks. So it's better to just get hit and let him combo you for the entirety of the curse. Oh great, now I'm missing jump cancels of all things. God damn it! I guess that... Oh my god! Oh shit, they're coming. Oh balls. What's going on? Okay. Okay! Son of a bitch. Okay, good, it killed. I didn't notice the weak point had worn off until like right then because I didn't see. Bro, I'm sorry! I can't, not today! I should have confirmed that for so much more. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ! Whoa. Why did I do that? That was a fucking waste of damage. Waste of meter, waste of... corner. Waste of everything. That was just stupid. I just saw that, I was like, hey, I want to do this. No good reason for it. I think that would definitely be a big problem of my mindset. I don't optimize my shit. I'm just like, hey, this would be cool. And so I do it. Oh, that was close enough to do something. What the hell? Just keep going. That was the game plan there. Just keep fucking. Just commit. Don't stop. Dead? Damn. That was a wonderful rapid cancel on my part. I have to admit, just amazing. I am by far the best Azreal player in the world. Ah, shit, I should have 2B'd that. Did that aerial hit just fucking... Oh my god. God damn it, this bitch is so... No, stop. Stop doing things. Oh my god, that lasts for so long. Yes, the puppet's not gone. The puppet was gone for half a second, and now the puppet is not gone. And now the puppet is right the fuck in front of me, and I can't do anything! No, what the hell was that? What the hell was that? That was really stupid of me. The puppet's active right in front of me. I'm not gonna get past Nirvana. What am I doing? Dude! What the shit? God damn it, Carl, and your fucking stupid hitbox. God damn it, Carl! Oh, cool. Why did I just try to 6C back into that mess? Oh, damn. I didn't even realize that he... Oh, shit. Just land and do it! Just fucking land and do it! That should automatically kill Nirvana and never allow her to move again. I'm just going nuts right now. I have no game plan. I'm not doing anything. I'm just fucking going nuts. And that's the problem. Like, going nuts with Azreal is actually really effective. But I don't have the execution for it. I need instant air dashes and dash through TK shit. To properly go nuts. Ow! I didn't catch that. Oh, shit. What the hell? Ow. Oh my god, he's not gonna die from that. Dude! Like, if third time the charm don't even fucking work? Now it's not even like, today's not an online day. Now it's like, stop. Just stop. Nice confirm. Dumbass. What is she doing? What is she doing? Oh my god. Fuck. I'm literally bouncing around like, what the shit? Oh my god, there's more! Why did that hit? Ah! No. I tried to air back dash away. Fucking goddamn dolls. I can't pay attention to more than one thing on the screen at once, goddammit.
Damn it.
Jesus! Still not gonna die. Fucking over. What am I doing? Is that second hit an that second hit is either unblockable or an overhead, and I'm like honestly starting to tend towards fucking unblockable because like I don't see the red exclamation. Jesus Christ, dude. Just fucking go away. The character is the only limit to that dude's pressure is his doll meter. Like, you basically, once he's running pressure on you, until his doll meter runs out, you are in block stun. You can't do shit about it. Unlimited Relius does not run out of doll meter. So you are just have fun. Just enjoy. What the shit? Yay, 5K. Jesus! I did so much there. Oh my god, damn it! Like, half the buttons I pressed at the end there just didn't happen that time. That's always depressing. Why did I try to throw? I blocked it correctly, and for some reason I hit throw. Oops. Why am I trying to beat unlimited character? You can't out-prioritize an un-fucking limited character. Oh my god! Why the fuck is that combo? Why did I just get hit? Everything in this match can come down to why. You fucking bitch. Whoops. Why the fuck were you facing the wrong way? You are such an asshole, Azrael. Oops. I don't know why I didn't hold forward to do that at the end there. I don't know why I thought just standing there would work. 5C has too much recovery for that shit. It went from why to fuck everything up yourself. You've had your couple of rounds where you can't explain anything that's going on. Now fuck everything up yourself. What the hell was that? What? I don't think I've ever seen Sentinel Dump fail that hard before. Jesus Christ, oh my god, I need to see, I don't react to those kinds of command grabs properly. Did she just air dash out of there? Oh, shit, I forgot. I forgot that shit. I can't see. Oh god damn it. With the fucking bat. I did it again! Ah! I feel like I'm playing online right now of how much of my shit just isn't working. So let's see, does this shit happen again? Yeah, what the hell is that? Come on, man. Whoa. Oh shit, that actually worked. Fucked up, I done fucked up. Come on, dude, like, can't lose the fucking platinum of all characters. What the? What the hell? What the hell? That's irritating as shit. I don't know. I just don't know. I have no explanation for everything that happened, like, against Noelle and against Platinum. Just shit went weird. Alright, well, that's enough Unlimited Mars. I'm already bored with it. So, yeah.